and a whole lot of party platforms. But you know what goes on? Today, the average worker in America is making exactly the same wages that he or she made 45 years ago. Today in America, you got three people owning more wealth than the bottom half of America. Today in America, we are the only major country on earth not to guarantee health care to all people as a right. Today in America, we have hundreds of thousands of bright young people who cannot afford to go to college and millions of others who are leaving school deeply in debt. So after all of the speeches of 45 years, where we are today is with more income and wealth inequality than at any time since the 1920s. And in the midst of all of that disparity, there is a racial disparity, which means that the African American and Latino families are doing far worse than white families. So how do we change all of that, other than giving speeches? Well, you are the answer. Yeah. In my view, there will never be any real